Kane Callis is going to squeeze with Jason Koon of Ace Queen. He is going to actually 4-bet here to 120,000.
Okay.
So I think Kane's going to try and see a flop.
That's the cool thing about JJ's, about apply for the visa. And you see the shit that just happened there? The...
Okay.
The razors especially
is so nice.
Look for an ace or a queen. The turn's a 10, so top set for Callis.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
So Kane calls again. River's an ace.
All in.
Oh.